This is where we were. So we're gonna work our way over here. I'm gonna find the missing hunters. Close. We can do it. Jump, girl. You tell I'm tired as hell. I just got home from work and I had to put this in with you. You know what I mean? I had to put it in with y'all. Tell me my voice, I'm just like dragging right now, but we'll make it.
Party, little plant.
We'll definitely get it. And look at the graphics. Look at that. That's just amazing right there. Check out the graphics. Look at the lightning all in the smoke. Oh boy, here we go. What we got here? What the hell? Big ass bird, let's get him. You know what he take? Uh-oh. Wait a minute, did I goof up? Yeah, I did goof up. I got a fire, what the? Let's get our weapons here. There we go. That's what we want. Right there. Get up by arrows. That's what we want. Oh. Are we up to 40 now, y'all? Uh-oh. He spotted us. He spotted us. Where is he? Wow, right in your face. We're falling at. We are sucking. Get down here. Yeah, we got you. Punched him right in the face. We got him, y'all. Trying to take us out. You see that? That's what I love, these fire arrows. Didn't get too much further to go. We'll take all that. how we do it. These 5 hours be putting in work, y'all. Putting in work. But we gotta go. Let's see if we can get up there on this rock.
One of the hunters.
All the goods.
An outlander, huh? Who else would join me on this path I've taken?
Which path would that be?
Away from tradition. Away from the Werak. It's not so.
What the hell is that?
Damn. Metal too. But my need is greater.
Mr. Benuk don't accept help. Is it true?
They don't.
Check out these big dogs right here. Kill the machine. You got nothing but the DJ on you, baby. Wait a minute. Where you at? Come here.
Look sharp, Outlander! There's more of them!
I'm good. Come here. Give me all your goods. We got a lot of goods up here, y'all. I'm taking everything.
That'll help.
Wait a minute. Take that off. That's right. Pop it up to get the points. Get those points.
feel my... I can't feel much of anything in this.
We gotta build up my statue strength. That's what we gotta do next. Look at that. All the goodies. We get all the goodies. Where you at?
You fight well. I'm a Kree.
Thank you. I'm Aloy. I heard the White Teeth were missing two hunters. You look like you could leave if you wanted to, so...
I stayed because of the other. My love. She snapped her leg to sending the ice. Bided my time keeping vigil, but now she must return to the Werak before they leave.
Is joining the White Teeth so important to you?
It's one of the great Weraks of Ban-Or. Not so many great ones left now. I would go where my Lin went. I was her shadow on the snow, and she was mine. To be a runner with the White Teeth was everything to her.
You know this, my Lin, well.
Since our knees were always skinned. All my life. In a test to prove that we only need ourselves. That was my weakness.
Sounds like she was lucky for your weakness.
That's not the way she sees it.
Mylan won't let you help her, will she? Because of the rules of this test.
You're quick as a rockfall.
No, just used to being told what's forbidden to me.
She won't allow it. Won't take the medicinal plants I found or the food. Only what she can scrape up on hands and knees. I could get close when she was delirious. But now she's learned not to let me get close.
What's this ordeal supposed to prove?
That we have the strength of our ancestors. That we can survive as they did. And they came in search of a homeland. Some were trapped against this glacier by a snowstorm. 4 days, 4 nights. After the storm cleared, the survivors sighted a tall neck. Which led them up into Ban-Or. Well, that's the story I learned, anyway.
So let's get her back to the Werak.
All right. I've made a splint for her leg. Medicine for the pain, but I should warn you she won't take them willingly. The law of survival...
Tribal law shouldn't keep us apart from the ones we care for.
Even if she cares more for the law. From the ice vault. It keeps many things, but it won't have her.
Not if we can help it.
More? We're lucky. Handholds have thawed.
Here we go.
There. She's passed out again.
Between us, we can fight the machines off before they reach her.
Another tradition broken.
Take it from me. Gets easier the more you do it.
Let's try to override it and see what we can do. We can override one of these machines. Oh.